Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Honorable President, invited guests, respected teachers, judges, and my dear friends, today in this great occasion, I would like to say a few words on the given topic, trade and business in the teachings of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. First of all, business plays a vital role in human life. It has the central role in the economy of each and every society. It is a source of economic as well as a way of human practices. Being a complete food of life, Islam has not neglected this great portion of human life. Rather, it has given the importance to it and to serve clear instruction about it. The Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself was a trader, and he introduced many basic rules and regulations in business and trade. Islam not only inspires people for trade, but also gives them such principles which are universal and result success in this world and hereafter. Keeping in mind all of the benefits of trade and business, many times people exploit it. In this situation, Islam gives us such instructions as per se, which keep people off from exploitation of other. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam cursed the one who accepted usury, the one who paid it, the witness to it, and the one who recorded it. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was asked, which was the best kind of earning? He replied that, for which a fit man works with his hands and honest praying. Dear presence, the guideline of a successful business based on two major parts. First, strengthening the inner spiritual self, higher knowledge, intentions, and good manners are very vital developing a strong and respectable personality. Second, obeying the obligations and permissions in Islamic business in order to develop the buyer. Lastly, I say, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was a role model of business and a successful trader. If we follow the rules and regulations given in Islam, no doubt we will become one of the richest ummah in the competitive world. Saying up to this, I would like to stop here. Please forgive me if any mistake done by me. Live and let live. Thank you.